I stopped you, man, when you were driving by me there. You were a little too close to the back of that semi. You got one car between you and the back of this trailer. We're about one car length, 10 miles an hour. So we're going 60 or 70 miles an hour. We're about 6 or 7 cars. So we're about to do this. Yeah. Oh, you guys did? You got stopped by a trooper? We don't have any SUVs. It was a county guy. Was it like a black SUV?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. All right. He saw you guys following too closely? Ticket or warning if you just got stopped. Just make sure you give yourself plenty of room, okay? So like I said, it's all about how fast you're going, okay? So if you're going 10 miles an hour, you only need one car. Right? If you're going, so the speed limit here is 7. If you're going 70 miles an hour, you need 7 car miles. Yeah. That's the easy way to explain it. Right? Yeah. If it's really easy to be in the B&B man, it says 2 to 20 seconds. All right, you guys have a safe trip. Where y'all headed?
Thank you so much.
Where y'all headed to? Huh? Where at? Yeah, it's a long haul. You guys scared of airplanes? Did you? Okay. All right, well, hey, you guys have a safe trip.
Thank you, sir.